Dell City Police say that they've made an arrest in a baby's death in November. Detectives have arrested 19-year-old Regina Reed for neglect of a dependent, resulting in death. On November 4th, police say they were sent to an apartment complex for a 9-month-old child, unresponsive and not breathing. The baby then died. Police say after an investigation, they arrested Reed.